game. Okay. Staying with 5 games to 2, second set. First set. Mesa Gomez. 4030. And Jorge Gomez taking this 5-3, second set. Love. Thirty all. Game and set that down. 5-6 games to 3. Matt Steinberg, Vanessa Gomez to serve. One-zero, Jay. One all. Two, one, Jay. Three, two, Jay. Four, two, Jay. 5-2, Chang. 6-2, Chang. 7-2, Chang. 8-2, Chang. 9-2, Chang. 9-3, Chang. 10-2, City Map change. 4663103. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we need a louder clap for those two women that just played an awesome match. I'm Robert Olympias, President of KCTA Sports Safety Works. Kirkland Lieutenant Association has been supporting our community for nearly 60 years. Our board of directors is myself, Melissa Sweeney, Heather Chat, Nikki Hebert, Roel Dahl, Tony Addis, Zach Gomez, and Jerry Matthews, who's in charge of handing out the pieces tonight. For those that volunteered as well, thank you very much. And those green shirts, appreciate you guys a lot. Since 2018, the focus has been on ensuring that no student is denied the physical, social, and academic benefits of participating in after-school sports because he or she cannot afford the proper equipment. To that end, we have provided 1,700 rackets, 2,000 pairs of shoes, 35,000 practice balls, and 1,000 other pieces of gear for clothing. A lot of it donated by you guys, so we just appreciate you always donating. Don't stop doing that. It goes to these awesome athletes that you see behind me in front of me. So thank you guys for always doing that. We've also sponsored for 15 hours of professional instruction for more than 1,000 student athletes. So that's awesome. This is all made possible by our dinner sponsors, many of whom are here tonight. Tonight, the event, and I'm talking about the pizza and ice cream for the kids. It's sponsored by Jeff Pagali of Little Caesars and Laura Katai of Tolkien Partners. So give that to them as well, please. If you ever want to donate or get involved with KCTA, please get ahold of myself or any of the board members that I mentioned. That'd be awesome to have you guys on board helping out. BRC, give a round of applause to BRC, please. It takes a lot of time and effort to put on a great tournament like this. And if you speak to a lot of players, both the men and women's tournament, they don't see this many spectators in other places. They really don't. So when it comes to Bakersfield, it's pretty awesome to see a crowd and people stay up to cheer for it. So thank you for coming out tonight. So we've been proud to be a small part of the BTO for the past several years and now excited to support this tennis open. Tonight, we're hosting 300 students. A lot of those students had to go home and study. But for those that are here, I'm going to ask...